Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and we're down in the sewers looking for a Draglon. I don't know where we'd find him.
All right.
Well, things respawn down here. If so, we'll be fighting them. Goes that way. That way. Also, I forgot, before we came down here, I need to go to Elf's Song Tavern, I believe it is, to meet up with Shiloh Chen. Oh boy. I know, really. Oh wait, it teleported again. Don't move yet.
Go for the eyes! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Oh, poisoned? Oh boy. Gonna take one of those, because the slow poison didn't work last time. On me. Been going through them. Ah, boy, another one. So annoying. Got it. You know what? Game.
Why me?
So I don't know if this Draglon is in this area or not. But, well, it's our duty to find him. He's one of the servants of Abathor or something like that. I agreed to confront this Draglon, who was mentioned in Bashrick's journal. As far as I know, he might be in the Undercellar. Is this it? Father Abathor cares for his children even after Marada knocks your torch out. Do you want to belong to Abathor's family? Then come to the Undercellars and ask for Draglon. To God all glory and all the jewels to the serpent. Okay, so this is one of those pamphlets we find. Shellac. Look at Bashrick's journal. Got a lot from Tazok. Yeah, I'm not sure. Okay. Can't find out where we are. All right, let's go southish.
Why me?
I think the spiders are only in that location. Draglon. I don't know. Our best to find him. Bodies, yeah. Head count. I think that's all of us. Yeah, okay. Sewer cleaner. There are many creatures down here, so be careful. They don't bug me much because I guess I smell the same as everything Elb. Who are you and why are you wandering about the sewers? I'm a sewer cleaner. My job is to clear up any blocks in the flow. I guess that's not Draglon. That goes up. How about this way?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We're gathering.
All right.
Up to city. Interesting. We don't want to go up to city. Basically, I think it would be hanging out in any of these hubs here, or open areas.
Camaraderie, adventure,
very sudden.
And steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Beep. Alright, we can't go that way. Flies and filth. Yay. I love that. Flies and filth. Can't go that way? Or that way? I guess we can't go that way. I think we came from here? Or here? We can go there. There. I think we came from there. This might go to the basement of the Iron Throne's headquarters.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We're coming.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Oh no, that doesn't go there. Map. It's not where I came from, is it?
Sure.
It might be. It might be where he came from. It goes up. What goes this way? There we've been.
All right.
That way. Let's go that way.
Sure.
Wait, enemy. A mustard jelly, okay.
Go for the ice pool. Go for the eyes!
Rock! Well, there's the sewer cleaner. You must save him from the mustard jelly. I think it's immune to... Oh, it is taking damage. Slimy. You're welcome, sewer cleaner. Yeah, a lot of experience from that mustard jelly. Oops. Alright. We got ghouls.
Tempest, give us victory!
Blur a scroll. Yeah, we've been here. The only thing I can think is, because I think I've explored everywhere down here, but that we encountered the dwarves after we passed through some section, and then this Draglon was placed in that area, so then we have to go back to it. The only thing is, I don't remember when we encountered the dwarves, like what sections we had uncovered when we met them. Oh, there's another ghoul. I didn't even see that one. I think I heard it.
Go for the eyes, ghoul! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Okay.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Any more? You can go that way. There's a lot of ghouls down here.
All right. And I always am.
Maybe this Draglon is a necromancer. And these are his ghouls. Look here, and then down south at that corner. What? What happened? Kagan, autopause, target gone.
Sure.
Sighted. Oh boy.
My blade will cut you down to size!
I don't want to talk.
No wonder, he didn't even... he's not even with us.
All right. Go pester someone else.
I think it'd be not at the corner then.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
We've been here. This is the place with all the planks and such, yeah.
Alright. Alright.
Try here. Might go to the same place.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Planks, yep.
Sure. All right.
Yo, Draglon. Show yourself, you coward. So we came from one of these two. I should probably get hit to the same place.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Oh. Where are we? Oh, wait. Where the hell are we? We've never been here. ZZ, the love bundle? Hello?
Why me?
Who's this? Dillar?
Hi, friend.
Hello, hello. Feel free to eat, drink, and be merry, but kindly do so outside of my office. If you wish to pay low lantern rates, then you'll warrant a warmer welcome. This is the Undercellar, however, and though our prospect be somewhat cheaper, my company is not. Have a pleasant stay. I was mentioning the Undercellar, and I thought the Undercellar was the sewers. Wow. Awesome. I found a new area. I had no idea. I hear there are some pretty shady dealings that go on down here. Do you condone such behavior? I wouldn't be putting too much stock into all the rumors you hear about my little place. Any establishment that serves the clientele that I do is likely to inspire a few tales, though. I'd appreciate you not adding fuel to the fire. Good eve to you. Hmm. Okay. Courtesan.
Well. I'm a fine-looking strumpet, ain't I?
Off with you. I'm waiting on a gentleman caller, and I don't need you here spooking him. He's sensitive. So yeah, it did say... As far as I know, he might be in the Undercellars. Okay. I had no idea. We missed an area off the sewers. Nothing in there.
Are you interested in some thrills, darling?
Don't you look down on me when you're walking past, you knobbish plonker. We're all selling something. I'm just more obvious. As you say, madame. Why does ZZ the love bundle not speak? A sleeping courtesan. Another courtesan over there.
Look at Kristen, honey. It's the heroes of the Sword Coast. They're the real deal.
Look at him. He's hasted. Look how blurred he is. And he was moving super fast, too. Well, 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 dear. What have we had here? What have we here? Blade fodder? Kristen says, I don't know, Slythe. They're so big and threatening. Oh, my mistake. I was thinking of someone else. Oh, she's got a tongue of steel and a heart of gold, my Kristen does. And she's so pretty that she makes herself all invisible so guys don't give her a hassle. Not that they would with a tough guy like me looking after her, of course. Slythe, baby, you tell them, honey. Oh, baby, you know me. You know you're Slythe. Slithy or Slythe? Hey, you, don't you go watching us go all mushy, all right? It ain't none of your business. What's that you whispering, sweetheart? Hey, now, my girl Kristen tells me that yous all have a soft spot for the Grand Dukes. Sure is a shame about Entar's silver shield, isn't it? One down and two to go, Kristen says. Poor Dukes. Wouldn't have been better if they had all died together. Did they kill Entar Silver Shield? Bah, Kristen, don't give it all away like that now. It's on. What do they call it again? The silver bladder? Enough of this cat and mouse stuff anyhow. I ain't cut out for it. We'll kill him now and do the Dukes after lunch like Saravox told us to. Said us to, or something. I love you for your mind, Slythe. Oh, boy. All right.
Good job.
Get away from her, first of all. Well, you know what? Here, attack, and you move this way.
All right, all right.
Keep your mind on your work. We're professionals.
Hey, how are things going?
Yep.
Good job.
Love. Hey, fellas. Guess what time it is? Yep, you got it. It's time to die.
It's time to
go
die.
For the ice, boo. Go for the ice!
It won't be us that's dying today, sir. You like things quick, didn't you? You lasted about 10 seconds? Okay, some kind of magical short sword. An invitation. A letter. And a potion of master thievery. Awesome, to make up for the one that, what's her name? Emwin used up. 5,000 experience. Oop. Here's Kristen. Are these people going to join in too? Nobleman? Courtesan? Nobleman? Probably not.
Your life could be mine. I always am. What?
Magic missile. Oh! There's Draglon. Who are all these people? People that won't attack, I hope. Old courtesans and noblemen. Alright, we got magical bullets. Oh, wow. Look at all these scrolls. Clairvoyance, flame arrow, monster summoning one, non-detection, full now, protection from normal missiles, skull trap, and vampiric touch, and a magical dagger and magical sling. 78 gold. Well, that takes care of that. Upon entering the Undercellar, I was accosted by the assassins Slythe and Kristen, associates of Saravak. Among several important documents on their bodies was an invitation to the Ducal Palace, my next destination. Yeah, soon. I'm not going to go there yet. I'm going to the Isle of Baldur and to Durlag's Tower first, before I go to Ducal Palace. Don't worry. Interesting, too, is you play Pillars of Eternity, they have a place called exactly the same Ducal Palace. Alright, so. Alrighty then. I'm not full already. Oh, let's see. Bullets plus two. Bullet plus one. I like to have her hold the ammunition for some reason. Clairvoyance. I guess we know that one already. Divination. Monster summoning, we know. Flame arrow. We can write magic for clairvoyance on her. This is kind of silly doing it this way, but... He's just sitting there. Technically, we don't know who he is. I mean, as far as canonically in the game. I have to read those things. Let's pass them through. See who can memorize what. Actually, do I know those? Vampiric Touch and Skull Trap. I know them. Okay. Fail!
Are you interested?
I'm interested in writing this spell. That was a pain, so saving now, so we don't have to do that ever again. Because we're gonna do this one now. Okay, good. And then pass these on. And yeah, I don't need to learn these, so. Master Thievery. I'll just hold it there. See if I can identify this with lore. The Shadow's Blade plus 3. I must be pretty good with my lore now. This is the first time I remember, like, being able to tell what a magical thing is, like a named thing, other than just like, oh, because it's a short sword plus 2. Short sword of backstabbing. The Shadow's Blade was created to be the perfect assassin's tool. It is highly sought after by any who settle differences with the blade, and many that possess it do not do so for long. Thaco plus 3. 1d6 plus 3. 1d8. Okay. Well, they call it backstabbing, but it's not specifically backstabbing as far as the rules here. It's just the Thaco plus 3 blade. And I can have Imowen. She already has the Whistling Sword. Thaco plus 2! 1d6 plus 2. Yeah, I think we'll have her use that blade then. There you go. Because she's rarely going to use it. So we can sell the Whistling Sword. Okay. And we also have these. Anything else? Oh. Unidentified dagger. Sling plus 1. Okay, I think we... both have. I know I have one. Sling of Unerring Accuracy. Plus 2. Abilities? Oh, okay. And I think she has a sling plus 1 as well. Yeah, yeah. Got to buy bullets soon. Okay, so. Can go like this. Now we can identify this. The Gravebinder plus 2, Longtooth. Discovered relatively recently by adventurers in the south, the abilities of this weapon went unknown for several years. Magical tomes eventually revealed its extensive history as an assassin's tool, and it was dubbed the Gravebinder. It was stolen soon after. That go plus 2? Okay. I'll sell it. And I'll take these, thank you very much. An invitation. This is an invitation to the inauguration of the newest Grand Duke of Baldur's Gate. It will be held at the Ducal Palace. Present this invitation to the guard at the gate and you will be allowed entrance. This looks to be an important note, one that you should hold on to. I definitely will. In fact, I hesitate to even put it in with scrolls because... yeah, I'm gonna not do that. The letter. Slythe, the time to strike is now. When the party commences on the night of my coronation, you will join up with my doppelganger assassins at the sewer entrance to the palace. You are to insinuate yourself into the crowd in the ballroom. When I have finished my speech, you will strike. If you aren't there, my doppelgangers will proceed without you, and your payment will be forfeit. Make sure to keep a leash on your little bitch of a wife. An invitation to the party is included with this note. Saravak, yes, important note. Alright, I'll hold them here. Actually, I'll hold... since I take a lot of things to be put into containers, I'll have Dinah here hold them. Alright, let's talk to, Draglon.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Truly, you prove to be a valuable part of the Abathor's family. Our lord sends you his blessing, and this gift. Now it's time that you'll be brought before the leaders of our great family. Are you ready? Okay, we're not choosing evil, or... I would like to, but I have to clear up a few things first. Take your time and join the meeting when you are ready. Okay. Oh, we gave him the dwarven artifact and we gained a star sapphire. Come to the southeastern district when you are ready, human. This key opens the doors of the last warehouse to the south there. Meet us inside. Oh, I think I know what he means. Southeast? There was one we couldn't get in without a key. Southeast. Southeast Baldur's Gate. Yeah, warehouse. Warehouse to south. How about last warehouse to south? Uh-huh. I'll be there and introduce you to the master. Bring your companions, too. Oh, he went pop. He disappeared for a second. Well, 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 rumor has it you met some very interesting persons recently. Wostok must be desperate if he thinks a human could solve his problems. You've made yourself a powerful enemy, human. Watch your backs in the future. Hold up. What happened? I don't think the quest is done. I'm loading this, because I don't know what happened there.
Full plate and packing steel.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Actually... Hold on 1 second. Let me look around here first.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
All right.
Quenash?
I'm a fine looking strumpet, ain't I?
Don't bother me. Leave me alone or I'll call the guards. Oh, there's ZZ the Love Bundle again. The guard says, "All right, folks, if you want to enjoy the pleasures of the Undercellar, you'll have to pay the 10 gold entrance fee. Then all the Black Lotus and women you want is yours for the night." Okay, here's your money. Thanks, chum. All right. We came from here. I don't know where that goes.
Hey, sexy. Do you want to take a look at me, Diddy?
Hello. Nice to make the acquaintance of such a cultured personage.
Did you say, do you want to take a look at my Diddy? Or a something else that sounds similar. Dark, dank, and oh so squalid. Mother would absolutely erupt if she saw me here. Such filth and degradation. I love it.
Good on you if you saved the day.
Thank you.
Well, if you wants to go strapping with this nab, you'll first have to give up the socket money.
Yeah, fool. Step back a bit. You're crowding me.
Hello. Nice to make the acquaintance of such a cultured personage.
No, they're both... I thought one was a noble woman. Okay, there's a ZZ at every entrance or exit. There's a guard, another guard, a bunch of guards. Alright, with your Draglon. I'm thinking he might just take us there. I don't know if that's even the choice we want to make. I don't know if that's the black path or we can infiltrate them. We got a ZZ at every place here. Oh, look, a secret door. Someone's following us.
Are you interested in some girls, darling?
Oh, another way in. Okay, we're out.
Why me? All right.
So let's try the other end. The southeastern end.
Well, if you wants to go strapping with this nab, you'll first have to give up the socket money.
Hello. Nice to make the acquaintance of such a cultured personage.
All right. Let's do here.